Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how to do your eyebrows, and yes honey, I got y'all. So yeah, keep watching, beautiful people. Okay, so right here I'm going to be using my concealer, and then I'm going to be using your eyeliner gel. And then I am going to use like a brush to brush my eyebrows. I will be also using my brush that I use to, you know, draw my eyebrows. So yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to brush my eyebrows up just to see what kind of shape I'd like to go for. So yes. Now we're gonna get to the drawing parts. Okay, so you draw your eyebrow like that. Just make sure that you draw around your eyebrow and make the shape that you like, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, that's what you do. Okay, I know it looks weird, but just wait until you see what the concealer is gonna do, okay? So fine, yeah, bye. What you're gonna do is brush your eyebrows when you are done so that you can see the shape of your eyebrow and that you know how you're gonna conceal the eyebrow, okay? Okay, baby, now we're gonna get to the best part where you conceal the eyebrow, okay? Now that is what you're gonna do, conceal, 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 so that you can get like the perfect shape that you want for your eyebrow. And especially if you're like bushy or thick eyebrows like me, and I don't like plaiting my eyebrows, so this is what you do. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with my blending sponge just to blend and blend and blend the concealer on my eyelids, because yes, child, blend. Okay, so yeah. Okay guys, I'm not a makeup artist, anything like that, but look at how cute the eyebrow is. Yes, child. Okay, blending the things that needs to be blended. Okay, so that's how your eyebrow looks when you're all done. Never mind the concealer, when you can see the concealer, that's fine, because I'm still going to use my foundation on my face, so it's not a problem. To the next eyebrow, okay? Let us get it. So you're basically going to do the same thing that you did to the other eyebrow. So that is what you do. Guys, it won't be perfect when you start. If it's your first time doing eyebrows, so it's my stress, I got you. Okay, so that's what you do. You just fill in your eyebrow, and then the concealer will do the magic. foundation brush, I'm just gonna clean up the concealer, and then we go to the next step, which is using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. I'm gonna go in with the color Dawn, Golden Dawn, and then I'm just gonna do that on my brow bone. Yes, the glow, my job.
Oh.